What's up, y'all? It's XL again. Gonna move on to the next step. This is how you can get your abs right at the crib. Okay? Look at my space. I want to find you a nice space at home. You can lay down. Good. This exercise is called 60s. Okay? First part. Hands behind the head. Legs bent. And you're doing 60 crunches. Go. When you get to your 60, legs down, we'll take our right leg, put over the left, foot flat down, hands back behind the head, 60 crunches. I like to finish it off with foot press. Bring your legs up here, arms back. We're going to do 30 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That was only 10, but you know what I'm talking about. When you get advanced, I want you to do this full set 3 times a day. 3 times, not 1, not 2, but 3. Exhale out. Want to see my flip?